Working from home is on the rise, and why not? There are many perks to be had from working from home. Not only can you stay in your PJs all day, you can listen to music without disturbing the rest of the office. Here's our pick of some audio gear that every home office could benefit from. The Lypertek TEVI. There are many reasons why the Lypertek TEVI is a solid favourite for true wireless buds under £100, and many of the TEVI's features are well suited for use in your home office. The 70-hour battery life means they're unlikely to die during an important call, and the microphone quality is impressive. The TEVI is IPX7 waterproof rated, so they'll survive if you spill your morning coffee on them, and you can give them a full wash if needed. You can even take them into the shower with you. Most importantly, they sound superb, with people even describing them as audiophile worthy, so they must be good. The B&W PX7. For the ultimate package, the B&W PX7 is a complete solution for your audio and isolation needs. These full-sized noise-cancelling Bluetooth headphones will give you freedom from wires, able to connect wirelessly to devices supporting Bluetooth. Being B&W, you can expect the sound quality to be up there with the best. The PX7 is energetic and clear, with deep and well-controlled bass and a great sense of space. Then the features give you 30 hours of listening, Bluetooth 5, AAC, aptX and aptX HD codecs, and B&W's leading noise-cancelling technology for uninterrupted listening. The JDS Labs Element 2. If it's a desktop option you need, then the JDS Labs Element 2 will not only bring an audio upgrade, it will look great too. Beautifully designed with a simple yet striking look, the Element 2 headphone amplifier and DAC will fit into any setup. Historically, JDS Labs has been known for their functional design and great sound. Now with the Element 2, they have shown that they can make great looking equipment too. The Flare Isolate 2. There will be some of you out there that prefer complete silence when working from home. Don't worry, we have you covered. Flare are leading the way when it comes to hearing protection, and their newest model, the Isolate 2, is going to be the one we recommend. These are made of aluminium, and not only do they do a great job of blocking out unwanted noise, they look stunning too. The Isolate 2 is CE certified and has a high sound protection rating of SNR 32, so you can be confident they'll do a good job. The Campfire Audio Cascade. If you're not ready to ditch the wires and you want to listen comfortably with maximum isolation, the Campfire Audio Cascade closed-back headphones will do just that. The Cascade is extremely comfortable, which is ideal for wearing for long periods of time while getting your work done. These are closed-back headphones, so they will also do a great job of blocking out external noise, allowing you to enjoy your music in peace. Then the sound is what you'd expect from campfire audio, engaging, punchy, and very enjoyable. The Cascade uses filters, which can be changed to suit your taste in sound, allowing you to customize your listening. Before I get into the sound, be sure to subscribe to our channel and get notified about all of our new videos. You can also find us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And remember that everything we review is available at hifiheadphones.co.uk. So we'll hope to see you there. The Odyssey LCD GX. Those of you who want the very best headphones that can double up as communication headsets may be interested in the Odyssey LCD GX. This is a high-end gaming headphone aimed at audiophiles. The attachable microphone will give you superb voice quality and can be used for all those important business calls. Then, when you're done with work, fire up your favorite game and enjoy the real-to-life spatial awareness and clarity provided by these all-purpose open-backed cans. The Final E500. The Final E500 is the ideal earphone for those wanting to upgrade from the one supplied with your device, without breaking the bank. At £20, these are the best value performers we've come across. Sound quality is the E500's main focus, and their level of detail, separation and imaging challenges models twice the price and more. The earphones themselves are small, so they are very comfortable, and the supplied final ear tips will ensure you get a good seal, which really helps isolation, blocking out background noise to help you focus. If you want some wireless earphones and true wireless doesn't appeal to you, the B&W have you covered with the PI3. These hybrid dual-driver wireless earphones use a neckband design and come with all the latest features including Bluetooth 5, AAC, aptX and aptX HD codecs, 8 hours of playtime and a very impressive microphone call quality. Perfect for those video conferences. The dual hybrid driver setup means you'll get a 9.2mm dynamic driver and a balanced armature driver inside each housing. This driver combination delivers sound that's packed with detail and space, with an almost 3D quality. The Kanto YU4. While you're going to be at home a lot more, you may want to improve your audio setup. The Kanto YU4 is an ideal speaker for desktop use. They are powered speakers, so don't require a separate amplifier, and they have Bluetooth functionality, so you can connect them to other Bluetooth devices wirelessly. Their compact and stylish design means they'll fit into most setups and their sound will really impress you. They pack a lot of punch for their size and deliver a tight and detailed sound. A great all-rounder for those days working from home and to enjoy once work is done. The Shanling Up 2. Want to go wireless but are not ready to stop using your favourite wired headphones? Fear not! The Shanling Up 2 is a Bluetooth headphone amplifier and DAC, meaning that you can plug your headphones in and then connect wirelessly to your Bluetooth compatible device. This is perfect for use with PCs, laptops, tablets and mobile phones. The Up 2 also has a built-in microphone, so you can take calls even if your headphones do not have a built-in mic. Fully charged, you can expect up to 11 hours of playback, and the Up 2 will support all popular audio codecs, including LDAC, aptX, aptX HD and AAC.